Hello YouTube world, welcome back for another plated unboxing. We have a small box with lots of stuff in it. I know that because I actually do remember what we ordered this time. This week we have two meals, it's a two and two. So number one is the steak frites with creamy shallot sauce and sauteed spinach. This is one of Plated's new starred meals, which we hadn't seen before, and that used premium cuts of meat and market priced fish or other similar types of critters. Seafood, that's the word I was looking for. What can I say? So that looked really tasty, and that showed up after I had already started looking at their website. The other meal that we have for this week, Cubano chicken with baked plantains. Okay, so we're suckers for plantain. Also looked very tasty. So with that, oh boy, the plantains, which still feel nice and firm. I'm not scared by the color. That happens when they get cold, and it's cold out. So I'm not surprised. They will be fine, and that's a lot for feeding two people. I think we can feed three people on that just fine. The baby spinach that goes with the steak frites, which also has, let's see, sour cream, potatoes, obviously, lemon, shallot, garlic, that looks like mustard, brown mustard, and white wine. That's gonna be yummy. Yes, the starred meals did cost more. However, we decided that we had to try it. Scallions! For the Cubano chicken with plantains. Thank God they labeled that. Also, for the Cubano chicken with plantains, we have lime, Swiss cheese, or, nope, that's prosciutto, not Swiss. A nice large dill pickle. Mine.
We'll see.
Spicy mustard. A spice packet. I can't see what's in it because it's packaged and I don't want to tear into the package. All right. We have skirt steak from Mosner. Same supplier as usual. I think we've had skirt steak before too in their regular meals, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Still looks good. That's going to have to feed three people though. And the skinless, boneless chicken breast, or, well, yeah, skinless and boneless. That's it. We have ice packs, which are very exciting. All right, can't wait to find out how these taste. They look delicious. See you later, YouTube.